I was at home with my mom watching TV and watching the news, and I was about to leave, and she hugged me and she said, I'm just really glad you're here and that you're alive. And that, of course, that's just gonna shoot you in the heart a little bit. And then I got in my car and was driving and looking at all the Christmas lights, and it started to hit me what kind of Christmas those families in Newtown would have, and that Christmas morning wouldn't be Christmas morning anymore.